Hello. Welcome to our carol service. I hope that you enjoy this and that it brings you a few moments of quiet reflection and peace in what I'm sure is going to be a very busy time. On behalf of all of us at Holy Cross, I wish you a very happy Christmas.
The people walking in darkness have seen a great light. On those living in the land of deep darkness, a light has dawned. For unto us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the greatness of his government and peace there will be no end. He will reign on David's throne and over his kingdom, establishing and upholding it with justice and righteousness from that time on and for ever. The zeal of the Lord Almighty will accomplish this.
Whilst they were in Bethlehem, the time came for Mary to have her baby. She gave birth to her firstborn, a son, and she wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them to stay in the inn.
There were some shepherds in that part of the country who were spending the night in the fields taking care of the flocks. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. They were terribly afraid, but the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I am here with good news for you, which will bring joy to all the people. This very day in David's town, your Saviour is born, Christ the Lord. And this is what will prove it to you. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great army of heaven's angels appeared singing praises to God.
Thank you. hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and saw the baby lying in the manger. When the shepherds saw him, they told them what the angel had said about the child. All who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said. Mary remembered all these things and thought deeply about them.
And did it happen that in a stable long ago, a weary couple, who no one wanted to know, should choose a manger, in spite of the danger, to hold and hallow the Lord below? And did it happen that in the stillness of the night, the woman laboured to let God see the light, and bathed him, and dressed him, and fed him, and blessed him, the Word incarnate whose time was right? And did it happen that news of this first reached the poor, compelled by angel to tiptoe to the door and see no trappings, just linen wrappings, a baby for certain, and God for sure? And did it happen that all of this was meant to be, that God from a distance should choose to set free and show uniqueness transformed in weakness, that I might know him and he know me?
No.
Today a Saviour has been born to us, Christ the Lord. Glory to God in the highest heaven, and peace to those on earth with whom he is pleased. Let us pray. May Christ's being born anew in our hearts bring hope, peace and joy to us and to our loved ones in this world and in heaven. And may God bless us and heal us and hold us in love, today, tonight, and forevermore. Amen. And we wish you all a very blessed, a very happy, a very joyful Christmas and a wonderful New Year.
Oh, come my faithful to Bethlehem.